Ikora. Something's coming through.
How deliciously unexpected.
Team, the screaming thing from the abyss is dead.
That creature was the servant of some higher power. I fear something has claimed Oryx's crown.
Yes, yes, let's move on. Your intuitions were correct, mine were not, and the Guardian's prowess in battle was adequate.
There you go.
A shard of the Traveler. I can't find any record of why it's here or how it got here. We're a long way from the city, you know. I want to believe it's here for a reason. For us.
Ow, 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 ow.
Right.
Yep. That and I forgot where everything was. The last time I tried to complete this, I died. No! Did you die?
The Vex blew my brains all over the pavement.
I.
This crap.
What's up, Guardian?
Of course.
Oh, okay. 96 seconds. Cool.
This forest is like a black hole. It just keeps pulling us back in. But I suppose good things keep happening here. Somehow. I see you haven't changed much, Portal. Still huge and scary. You ready for weird story time? I'm ready for weird story time.
It's very simple. You reach into the void, past visions of your own death and the extinction of life, past fears and nightmares, and take what you find. I don't know why every hunter doesn't do it. It's all about where you belong. Warlocks have their libraries. Titans have their walls. Hunters belong in the wilds. And there ain't nobody as wild as a hunter with a fist full of void. You take aim before you pull the bow. That's right. It doesn't make sense. It's the void. So you take aim in the middle of a firefight. You line up your shot. Then you pull the bow. Always worth it for the looks on their faces.
Over there, another projection.
You hear that from some warlock? No, no. The void ain't special. It sure is creepier than solar or arc, that's for sure. But it isn't special. Just show it respect, thank it for a lovely evening, and make sure you always pay your bill, so to speak. Then, you've got nothing to worry about. See?
The nobleman stood, and the people looked at him. For he was a beacon, hope-given form, yet still only a man. And within that truth, there was great promise. If one man could stand against the night, then so too could anyone. So too could everyone. In his strong hand, the man held a rose, and his aura burned bright. I looked at her and wondered how many innocent lives she'd ended on those broken blades. She did the strangest thing then. She took last shock pistol from her bandolier and threw it between us as if to offer it. When I went to pick it up, she tried to knife me, but she was slow, and yeah, I did what I had to do. To this day, I wonder if she hated me or wanted to make me kill her, or just felt she should spare me the choice.
There's the shard. Wait, did you hear that? Taken, inbound. That shard must have a little light left to give. Show the Taken what you've learned. Nicely done. Let's get out of here. I'm ready for a change of scenery.
What, hunters get a shield?
No. Sweeperbot doesn't give a fuck. Look at this. Look at this. Okay, I'll have to send you the clip.